People around the world are drinking more and more bottled water as they don't like the taste of tap water and worry about the potential health impact. This year alone, 480 billion bottles will be consumed, and less than 7% of these get recycled. The rest end up in landfills, nature, rivers, and eventually the oceans. This is catastrophic for our environment and a waste of money for consumers. At Tap Water, we decided there has to be a better way. So we spent 3 years researching existing water filtering technologies. And we came up with TAP, a revolutionary water filter system for the kitchen tap. Last year, we launched the first generation TAP 1, and since then, we've been working hard to come up with a completely redesigned TAP 2. It takes only 15 seconds to install, and after this, you can forget about carrying heavy, expensive bottles. Just turn on your tap and drink healthy, great-tasting water anytime you want. TAP 2 uses the latest carbon block technology, made of 100% coconut shells, which removes over 80 contaminants, including chlorine, pesticides, and heavy metals, while letting the good minerals remain. It connects with your phone to give you updates on when the cartridges need to be changed and how much money you've saved and the environmental impact. And it is the first biodegradable water filter, so once the cartridge is used, it can be composted so no plastic waste ends up in our nature and oceans. During the development of the first version, TAP 1, we tested over 50 existing filters and filtering technologies. Our goal was to create a much better product. We succeeded and have already shipped over 5,000 filters and helping people in more than 20 countries. But we knew we could do much better. TAP 2 is our next generation of water filters. It's connected, smarter, better filtering, and sustainable. So we need your help to achieve our mission with TAP 2 to reduce plastic waste by 1 billion bottles by 2020. Thank you.
I'm gonna go get some more.